Back now with a Williamsburg woman's quest to get help for a rare medical condition. It comes in the form of a four-legged friend, but the service dog she needs won't come cheap. Then your site's Kara Dixon now with more on Carly and how you can help. Kara?
Tom, meeting Carly Lloyd, you never think she suffers with anything. She has a big personality, is outgoing and friendly, seems very energetic, but once you hear her story, you can see soon how the condition she has makes living a little scarier.
20-year-old Carly Lloyd is unique. She's a photographer, voice actress, and makes soap.
Really stretchy.
She's also very flexible. It's one of the many symptoms listed here in this book, documenting her long medical history.
If I had a frequent flyer card for the ER, I would be like platinum status. I would have so many miles.
Carly was once a three-sport athlete until diagnosed as 4 years ago after severe migraines, many bone breaks, and constant high heart rates changed everything.
Postural orthostatic tachycardia syndrome.
That means?
For people with POTS, we stand up and our bodies overreact. So instead of, you know, normal people, heart rate will go up and then it'll go back down because the body regulates the blood flow.
But Carly's goes up, stays there, and she'll faint. It's scary for her not knowing when it could happen, and she wants to live a safer life at the school she attends in D.C.
I got onto the metro, I passed out, and I woke up slumped over my suitcases with a woman patting me on the back, like, are you okay? And it's scary when you pass out and wake up because you have no clue what's happened.
That feeling is why she's been raising money to get a service dog to be there when it happens.
We'll start picking up on what you do before you pass out, what you do after you pass out.
Carly's raised over $15,000 so far and has $10,000 more to go. While getting a furry companion won't stop her from taking all these or hooking up to a portable IV 4 times a week, it will give her family peace of mind, knowing someone is always there.
It's not going to prevent me from passing out always. It's not going to prevent me from dislocating, but it will help a lot.
Now, Carly also suffers from EDS, which causes weak joints, and she also has mast cell activation syndrome, which can also cause her body to be allergic to one thing one day and normal the next. She says usually all three are connected, and many women have this, so if you feel something is wrong with your body, please get help to donate to Carly so she can get her service dog. Visit WABY.com. I'm Kara Dixon, 10 on your side.